AVEVA Unified Operations Center for Smart Cities provides municipalities and regional governments with enterprise visibility to all operations departments and functions. This brief demonstration features the Smart City Starter application provided as part of the Unified Operations Center for Smart Cities solution, which is the base foundation and can be customized and enhanced with greater functionality depending on the chosen scope of implementation. We begin with a top-level view dashboard highlighting various KPIs and operational metrics across the city departments, including transportation, water and wastewater, power, environmental, and safety. This provides stakeholders with an at-a-glance perspective on overall performance. These and additional systems can be incorporated and contextualized to provide decision makers with the information they need to make informed decisions. Here we are overlaying real-time bus and transportation data onto a map for up-to-date status of operations, revenue, and passenger flow. Using GPS, GIS, and other systems, we can summarize any transportation system in use. Depending on the level of information available, we can build these summaries out further with detailed vehicle information or revenue breakdowns, allowing city leaders to adjust to sporting events, emergencies, and weather. Moving into our street lighting example, we have overlaid the asset locations on a map, each clickable for more detailed information. Across the bottom, our KPIs have adjusted for operation status, energy consumption, and reported failures. We can dive further with the table format for operational analysis and street lighting summary dashboard for deeper investigations. Traffic and surveillance camera systems can be incorporated with map placement and live video feeds, in addition to camera status and visual reporting. Air quality is an important measurement for resident health and community activity recommendations. City-owned and web-accessible environmental sensors can be mapped and alarmed for immediate action with detailed trending and quality assessments. Information from building management systems across the city can be brought into a common overview, providing greater maintenance, security, and crisis response visualization. HVAC, elevator, power, and fire suppression automation functionality can provide centralized guidance for maintenance and emergency personnel. Traditional SCADA operation systems for power distribution and city-owned generation can be converged and contextualized alongside other city services like water and wastewater to ensure critical residents' needs are safely delivered. Additional applications such as predictive analytics, collaboration, and workflow tools can be incorporated to Unified Operations Center for enhanced functionality, such as automating standard operating procedures or incident reporting for appropriate escalation and notification to decision makers. AVEVA Unified Operations Center for Smart Cities is a powerful enterprise visualization system that converges and contextualizes both OT and IT information sources to help make informed decisions. Thank you for taking a brief look at AVEVA Unified Operations Center for Smart Cities.